So studying speech is important because it is the number one area of study that any student would use on a daily basis. But to really understand the nuances of how to communicate effectively takes study.
Our speech classes are about human communication, and that's what it becomes, is how do we be as effective as possible as humans interacting with others.
Our speech courses go beyond public speaking, and they really talk about you as a communicator in general, whether it's in a relationship, inside your own head, working as part of a group, a team, a family.
And so if students want to get better at it, the best thing that they can do is to go into a safe, protected environment where you have an instructor who's helping you learn the best strategies to help you feel more confident and also reduce your anxiety.
Public speaking and overcoming that fear is about recognizing you just gotta do it, but in a safe environment that lets you know you're allowed to fail and helps you not make that same mistake ever again. And that's why communication courses here are so amazing, because they're a great place to begin that process of conquering your fear.
I think the earlier they take it, the better, because it's the course where you really develop relationships with other students. And those relationships can help students feel so much more connected in their overall college experience. It's a great gateway class into college because our classes really promote interaction. They promote getting to know your peers and feeling connected at the college.
There's a lot of interactivity in our courses. We do a lot of get-to-know-you activities because students are getting up and sharing themselves with each other in class frequently.
It's a lot of fun because there's a lot of standing up and interacting with other people. So while everyone's staring at you, they're actually more like your friends. So it's less nerve-wracking than people expect.
One of the biggest pieces of feedback I continue to get is that it was the class that I looked forward to coming to. It was the class where I made a bunch of friends that I kept.
And it's pretty amazing when you teach a basic speech course and students have those aha moments frequently. And then at the end of the class, we'll say things like, this really was a great class to take.
I had a great experience in my first comms class and ultimately ended up going on to major in communication when I left COD. The teachers here are definitely supportive. They not only taught me the skills that I needed, but they built up a lot of confidence in me to be able to execute those skills. And they continue to be a support to me today.
I always felt heard. I always felt like any question I had was answered. And if they didn't have it then and there, I would go after class and they would find it for me.
In general, we tend to be very cutting edge and progressive in the way in which we offer our courses.
A lot of the Speech 1100 courses are now being offered connected to people's majors and their academic areas of interest. Everything from culinary to criminal justice to welding. And our goal is to provide students with a very specific set of skills that they know they can directly apply to that workforce.
You can take a speech class and you can take nursing, and then everything you're gonna talk about in that speech class is a current issue in nursing. So you become more proficient at communicating about your own fields.
Right now I'm teaching a class that's a fundamentals class, but it's designed with athletes and people who are interested in sports. So we have a specific focus as we complete the general ed requirements.
Field studies is a wonderful opportunity for students to get outside of the classroom and really connect in a way that you just can't connect by sharing a textbook with another class member or sitting in rows and taking a test. I've had the opportunity to offer well over 150 field study classes in the past 25 years. And you see those students go way beyond their connection they make in a regular classroom to really get to know each other, to understand each other's stories.
Our communication department has multiple things for students who want to get involved. The speech and debate team is awesome because it's a nationally ranked team. We're consistently in the top 10 teams in the nation.
It's a heck of a lot of fun. Being part of the speech team is, you get to travel. It's basically going on a road trip with your best friends every other weekend, as we allow students of varying levels of experience and desires and goals achieve success at both the state, regional, and even the national level.
When you get into communication, you can branch off into so many other fields. It's going to give you the basis or foundation of skills that are going to make you successful no matter what career route.
Students find that it's one of the more enjoyable classes that they take because they get to be active, because they actually get to participate. It gets you talking, it gets you involved, and it gets you engaged.
No matter what class you take with us, you're going to have a great time, you're going to get what you need, and you're going to have a blast while you're doing it.